Hello everybody, my name is Chandini Vig and welcome to my channel. Today we're going to be talking about these mark sheets from the brand called The Face Shop. It's a South Korean based skincare and cosmetic brand. Recently they were having a promotion called the 7 plus 7 promotion, which actually meant buy 7 mark sheets and get 7 free. So I thought, why not take a little bit of an advantage of that. They're all from their Real Nature collection and currently retailing at ₹100. So there are different mark sheets available for different kind of skincare concerns that you have. For example, if you're suffering from dryness, oiliness, dullness, etc., there are different sections or different filters that you can apply and pick up the mark sheet that you prefer. I've already used a few before, so I thought it would be a good idea to do a review on them now. Though they have a lot of collection and a lot of variety, but I just feel after using them a couple of times before that they're very similar to each other. They all claim to hydrate, to moisturize, to revamp your skin, to transform your skin, but I don't really see too much of a difference between each one of them. You can be putting cucumber or aloe vera or the potato mask sheet, but at the end of it, you wouldn't really see too much of a difference. Without further ado, let's get started as to what you're supposed to do and how you're supposed to do it. So I'm going in with the cucumber one today, as it's the peak of summers in India and cucumber is supposed to give you the cooling effect on your skin. Make sure you read the directions that are written behind the packaging, as often we think that we know what we're supposed to do, but it's always better to just have a read through. So this one says that you need to wash your face and tone your face before you apply the mark sheet. So make sure you do that. So tear open the mark sheet. It's very easy. You don't really require scissors. And just pull out the face mask from inside. So it's pretty wet and it's already dripping with a lot of serum. Carefully open the face mask. It looks something like this. Make sure you've opened it completely and entirely and carefully place it over your face, avoiding your eyes, your nostrils and your lips. Make sure you flatten the mask sheet on your face and round it off around the edges. You can now throw away the mask and pat in whatever is left onto your skin. You can also remove whatever excess is left into the packet, squeeze it out, and pat it into your skin. Once you're done with this, your skin might feel a little sticky, so I would recommend doing this at night so that you don't go around your day feeling sticky and uncomfortable. Also, you can do these mask sheets once a week, but it might take a few weeks for you to see the results. Follow it up with a moisturizer to lock everything in. If you have any questions about these mask sheets, please do write in. In the meantime, like, comment and subscribe to see more of these videos. Cheers guys, bye bye, see you soon.